So let's welcome back. This is Cole with Plastic Printers. I'm going to walk you through how to set up loyalty cards to work with your Vend register. It's simple enough, simple as the way we were doing it for the Windows desktop. It's just a little bit different on the iPad, so we'll just walk you through it. It starts like anything else. If we're going to do a new loyalty card for a new customer, we need to go add the customer. So, customer's name, we'll just go with Ron Williams. Okay, now customer code is the code that we're going to use specifically to link the customer to a plastic card. If you don't see this customer code field that's here, we're going to show more fields. You can either turn it on or off right here in the show more fields section. We're going to leave it on because that's where we're going to input the plastic card number. So we're going to just zap the plastic card and it's going to input the barcode number. Now we can just create the user. Oop, must have used the reused a card. So, all right, so now we have Ron Williams. Ron Williams is assigned to his plastic card. And if for some reason Ron loses this card, or if you want to assign a card, say Ron never had a card, Vend automatically gives them a customer code. So what we just want to do is go in and modify the customer code. So say Ron loses his card, or say you've got a customer who's never had a card before. We're going to go right back into their account and edit the information. And we're going to remove whatever it says for the customer code. And we'll just put in a new card code. Now that we have the new card code in, that card now reflects Ron Williams. So, simple enough, easy to do. And if you have any more questions, you can always email us at vendhq@plasticprinters.com. We're always happy to help you out with any questions you have about this kind of stuff. Have a great day.